Unkindled, are we? Welcome to my abode. I am Cornyx, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see now. But here we are. An encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornyx of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine. Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I wish to express my gratitude for trusting a lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this majestic flame. As promised, I will impart pyromancies to you. But first, you'll need a flame of your own. Careful you don't burn yourself with it. To learn pyromancies, you must vow to become my pupil. I know, but such is the way of the world. Respect your elders and so on. And pyromancy, of course, is no exception. Oh, we'll need a pyromancy tome to learn more advanced pyromancies. Though unorthodox, that would be the most expedient way to make progress. If this were the Great Swamp, and you had the luxury of time, we could have trained you the hard way. Do not be gone for long.
Legion of Farron is a caravan of undead, sworn by wolf's blood to contain the abyss. The Legion will bury a kingdom at the first sign of exposure. Joyous bunch, really. Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems. I pity the sorry souls.
Oh, hello. How do you do? I'm Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We're well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh, yes, Horace. He's not very talkative, but don't think ill of him. He is an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. We are well along the beyond the... We may go ask the next time. May the flames guide your way.
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Sirris, of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I doubt we've much to gain, blessing of the...
Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems. I pity the sorry souls.
Thank you. Hark thou. So, knowest thou of our purpose? 5 thrones will take 5 lords as kindling for the linking of the fire. The fast-fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire. So it is, I became a lord of Cinder. I may be but small, but I will die a colossus. Now, now.
Oh, Champion of Ash, welcome back. Do you wish... Oh, you've brought me a Braille Divine Tome. Now I can tell new tales of miracles. Tales of the greater miracles can be quite the epics. What fun we will have. You know, in my home of Karim, I would be pleased, though, to be honest. But if I had a divine toga, terrible. Have a pleasant journey.
The darkness within me, take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen.